entering into the ring. All right, there with the red duct tape is Justice, the Dwarf King. There in the red and the blue is the Blue Yeti himself, Mercer. And of course, there with the mason shield, is Grant the Homewrecker Home.
Being called a homewrecker anymore, remember?
Heartbreaker.
Heartbreaker.
Apparently Heartbreaker is now the one that we're going to be using. I don't know if he likes that one, but we're going to run with it, so hey.
Oh.
You should go there.
But wait, we forgot to ask, are you folks ready?
Round one, fight.
Go down.
Oh!
When the punch meets right there to Cameron, the bull beaten, he's trying to line up that axe, but it's blocked with a shield, and a quick right hook, and another right hook, and it's a slug at arms to the list.
That's Grant. Grant's like Gavin. Gavin's working it.
Ooh, oh, here he comes. Oh, goes for the leg sweep. And Andrew the Black Knight denies him. And they are rolling all over the list. Nobody's giving way. Come on, Gavin.
Oh, no, the Yeti's down. A nice free to fight, and here it comes. Oh!
Shakalaka! Oh, my God!
Nice one, Hostile.
Hostile earning every inch of his nickname as he grabs him up against the corner.
I can't bring you.
Heartbreaker's trying to get up.
Come on, Grant!
I want